The last king of the Byzantine Empire, Constantine, born on May 28, 1325, died during the famous siege of Constantinople on May 29, 1453. Facing the Ottoman Empire's overwhelming force led by Sultan Mehmed II, Constantine XI fought to defend the city but ultimately fell, marking the end of the Byzantine Empire. His fate remains unclear, but it's likely he perished during the siege. The fall of Constantinople in 1453 marked the conclusion of the Byzantine era.